In his speech, Dr. King quotes from the Constitution that all men are created equal. He then continues on to communicate his vision of freedom.
I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
In the world described by Dr. King, every child would grow up in an America of equal opportunity and the freedom to achieve his or her own dreams.